You've sat did you know it? Sat met zijn sweet. Alles goed.
Oh shit, we gaan op zijn kop. Wow. Wow, what the fuck? Nee. Ah shit. Pietak zit gewoon op zijn kop. Nee, je gaat niet terug. Damn, man. Ga terug, terug, terug. Oh shit, het zit er gewoon op zijn kop. Oh shit. Wow. Damn.
Hoeveel heerlijke verse pizza.
Super krokant.
Oh, heerlijk.
Nu op weg naar de rommelmarkt. Kijken of ze nog hip-hop in smoel t-shirts hebben. Ja.
Rondlopen in New York. Met een volle poort op mijn neem. Tja.
Wederom Mr. Sweet, live from New York, weet je, the shit is real, we gaan nu even weer op pad. Richting, ja, ik probeer zo Pack FM of toen even te bellen om te checken. We even een bakkie kunnen doen daar, dus
Good? Okay, you too, yeah.
So yeah, this is some graffiti shit from back in 1993, 1994. This is the original Pack FM.
And who you be?
I'm Pack FM.
Word?
This is the first black book I ever had. My squad, the whole FM crew is just nice.
Shit.
15 years old. 15 years old tagging up like this, you know what I'm saying? Back when I was fucking 15.
Oh shit.
Nice shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm still nice with it. My man Names was killing.
You know what I'm saying?
Man. Yeah, we had some crazy shit up in here.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I still get down with the graph.
You know what I'm that's the new merchandise.
That's
Pack
the new
FM,
merchandise,
baby.
You know
get that shit.
So a lot of heads act like they really down with the graffiti shit and the little toy tags. I've really been doing this since I was like 13 years old. And I rob. I'm nice at everything I do. You know what I'm saying? So this
Word.
Is Pack FM. We up here in Harlem. From Holland to Harlem.
You know what's up? Going 128.
Yeah, they're trying to rebuild Harlem right now. Make it look real nice and shit. You know what I'm saying? This is 128th to Lenox. Your man Big L, 10 blocks up, 139th to Lenox, you know what I'm saying? A lot of legends came out of Harlem. This is the whole Dipset area. It's what Harlem is like. This is New York. It's a lot of legends came out of this area.
You know.
Especially, but most importantly to me, is Big L. You know what I'm saying? That's a big influence on me. You know what I'm saying? So we want to show y'all New York City flavors a little bit later, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, Tone Def werkt hier ergens in de buurt. Check it out. En ik ga hem nu even bellen om te checken of hij klaar is om zijn Def Beats Volume 8 in ontvangst te nemen. Want er staat die Politics track van hem op.
What's up, y'all? This is Tone Def, live and direct, New York City in the motherfucking building. Beautiful skyline. It is September 12th. By my calculations, that's one day after September 11th, so don't forget that shit, y'all. ToneDef.com is gonna be up soon. Q5 Music is in the building. You know it's a beautiful thing. And while you're at it, be sure to check out Def Beats Volume 8. It's my man DBS holding it down. Holland doing it live, man. This is the real shit right here. I don't know if you can focus right here. It's good. Hip hop in your schmoe, bitch!
Ik stap er even uit bij Fat Beats om nog wat shit op te halen bij DJ Eclipse. En toen liep Immortal Technique dus nog even binnen.
Immortal Technique, website, hip hop in your schmoe, you know what the fuck it is, we out here. You know, Harlem, New York came all the way down to Fat Beats, downtown, so that's what it is. So from New York to Amsterdam, real hip hop, motherfucker, Immortal Technique, peace.
Een van de ruigste plaatsen voor basketbal in New York, West 4th Street. En we gaan even een stukje kijken hoe dat allemaal op die street tekeer gaat, you know? Een live den waar optredens zelden zijn van OC, Casual, Elder Sensei en nog een hele bende andere shit.
To me, you shot this kid last week in the bar, that's a lie. You was in church with your mom. I know, yo, slow your roll. Get with the go. Guys be lacking in the street, cool rapping just for yo. This shit right here is for a bullshit industry I dealt with for 10 some odd years. Yeah, check, yo, yo. I walk through fire with gasoline drawers, not for shot value. You were just caught. This hip hop thing, I don't do it for the applause. Not knocking anybody, but fucking award. My reward be a world received gift from God. All the other shit in my eyes are a rod. Corporate structure act like they support you. Bet they gon' drop you.
I know, but put in the garbage bag.
Yes, yes.
So there are too many people.
Nou, eens kijken wat erin zit.
Stap mensen, dat is bij Hip Hop in je smoel.
En ik vrees dat er momenteel een Percy P in store is. En we moeten doorlopen aan het filmen die al die koud. Oh shit!
Let's go! Hey, don't stop, get it! Can't go, stop, go, cop, go, get it! Better ask about it! We can rap, we can scrap, we can blast about it! Either way it goes!
This is Jay Zone, aka the captain, backslap, hip hop in your smooth. I don't know what that means,
so
but it sounds pretty cool, so I'm gonna roll with it, and you should too.
En nu nog even op weg naar de dikste Graff Hall of Fame van New York. Die is van East Harlem.